bright, delicious and fragrant. This is the kind of soup everyone will like. I show and tell you the recipe for cooking soup with cauliflower and peas. First, chop the onion finely, fry. Add the carrots, and fry until golden brown. Pour in the water, add the sliced potatoes. After 5-7 minutes, cabbage. Cook until potatoes and cabbage are ready. At the end, add the peas, spices to taste and herbs. Let them boil for 2 minutes. Ready-made soup with cauliflower and peas can be served with sour cream. Bon appétit.